Hello and welcome back to War Rock. I fight here. Got a little overconfident and then I ruined my progress. Oh yeah, these guys now. This is having to attack me. If I attack them with this, then they don't spit. Yeah, they can burn. How much ammo do I have for this? Stop right. See, they like burn and get like thinner and thinner. That's pretty cool. Whoa. Ow. Okay, so hopefully I won't ruin my progress this time. There we go. Is this my max? Is this how much I can carry for this weapon? I don't know. Destroy those statues. They don't cause me trouble. Oh no, this is all I got. This is all I got here.
Find the key!
Now use the machine gun. Where is my machine gun? I'm telling you, it's better to use the There we go. Why does he spit so far? Careful, I have like one shot left and then I'm dead. Gonna not miss around here, I guess. Those things do a lot of damage up close. Door has been unlocked. Oh, did I pick up the key? Oh yeah, there we can see now. Oh yeah. 50 is a bit nice. I think 1,000 is the limit for this. Okay, is that armor or health? What's this? Shotgun ammo. Okay, well I found a key, so this...
The catapult is our only way out!
Okay. Isn't this where I came from? No, I think I came from here. It looks exactly the same. Okay, let's save. I don't think it is the same. It's come on. Don't fall down. My camera is really close to the ground. I can't really see. Yeah, see, I wasn't here. That allows me access to up. Over there. Ow! Oh, they actually charged me. Where are the other guys? Yeah, what? I saw something. There we go. spawn? I don't know. Yes, of course, I forgot about my crossbow. But it's a waste of doing it on these guys. Because I guess the idea is to use the zoom, but I mean your crosshair is pretty good as well. So. Oh yeah. See, so I do this, and then climb. Oh, say if this is gonna be crazy. Okay, whoa! Ah, there we go. Ow! So he's still alive long enough for a shot. Come on, where is everybody else? Save. Oh, there. Oh, come on. Gold. There we go. What's over here? Is there something over there? Just health. It's just a health pack. Okay, but we have health here, so we're okay. It's a cool effect, it's just sort of... it's annoying that it doesn't seems that I'm underneath the Colosseum. That's right. Shovel versus tiger. Shovel wins. Shovel versus lion. Shovel wins. Pistol versus barrels. Yeah, I guess. That one's a little too easy. There we go. Such a satisfying sound. Ooh, that was a half-hour secret. There we are. That's right. All in a row. Look at that, that's very satisfying. What's this? That's a lever. Ammo and health are okay, a full. Can I shoot through the gate? No. They can shoot through the gate. So why couldn't I shoot through the gate? Whoa. Come on. Oh yeah, this is a bit of specs. Whoa, I was just looking down at that and it fell. Look at that dude. Sharp. Yeah, just to seal. Just to make extra sure I can't go back. Who's attacking me now? From where? I'm hearing a Satan. Whoa, that spike ball, this wall is gonna charge me, watch. Oh no, okay. So that was just for effect, yeah. Well, I guess if you stayed there it will kill you, but... Yes, we're going up into the Colosseum now. Ooh. Yeah, I think this is actually a good one to pick. It's an all-rounder. Goody. Do I get any more guns? No, just ammo. Ow! save. I told you these. Come on. I think they're actually winning.
Here can kill.
I forgot I have my powers. Ah, well, good thing the boss has just showed up, like, right next to me. Okay, well, now this will be the perfect time to use my abilities. Shall I kill him with my spade? My spade. As I'm
concerned.
So this is all three of them at once, yeah. Maybe it wasn't such a good idea because now he moves so damn slow. Oh, I hear what you're saying. Oh, yeah. Well, look at his top health. Because I'm like killing him with the spade. Serious, yeah. Yeah, I'm immortal. So you shouldn't use. Right, wait a little one more. There we go, I killed him with the spade.
So when does the real battle start?
Killed him with a spade. Oh, what an insult. Ah, there was health here. Okay, great. Ah, there was two healths here. Three healths here. Oh. Okay, there was actually lots of health here. Okay, so basically don't use the slow motion as well as the attack and damage, because then that gives me less time. So use them independently. Yeah, use them. But you can use Titan Shield and Titan attack, Titan Shield and Titan invulnerability. That'll be great. And then just like it is you. Okay. Save. Titan damage.
Titan damage!
Don't use Titan slow, because Titan motion doesn't really use the power.
May the power of the Titans lead you to victory! Immortality!
Titan immortality is just, but not Titan immortality.
your power wisely.
They're expensive, so... No, oh, there we go. It's end. I only found one of two secrets. And I missed 50 gold. Killed 871. Well, that's a decent amount. Mission 2 is the Domain of Hephaestus. And level 1, the third level temple. Alright, so... yeah, cheers, and I'll see you again next time. Yeah, I'll end the video here. I'll take a break. Thank you very much for joining me, and cheers. Thank you very much for your time, and yeah, we'll continue the journey. Okay. I'm enjoying it. I hope you're having fun. Yeah, cheers.